Okay, so. These are my masks. I had ordered some masks. I
go with mine first.
The ones that the adult came in. So this is the adult. Right? I think they got their name over here somewhere. But yeah. You can't really see their name because of the print. So these were the adults. You get five. Five for $25. They have antibacteria something. Let me read.
You're listening to a robot.
Exactly.
Tomorrow's a big day. We need good rest. Take your tossing and turning in bed.
Oh my.
You counted millions of sheep. What you need is that one song that lulls you into a deep sleep. You know the one. It's soothing. Upgrade to YouTube Music Premium to play specific songs on demand at home. Start a trial on us. Terms and conditions apply.
Okay, so. Alright, so. Let's bring up the website so I can give you an outlook of what exactly is in this. Okay, so. So you can see the name more clearer. Okay. Hey. There you go. Hey Google. Volume down 2. Alright, so let's see if I can show you the website. That's the website. Okay. Yeah, it's a doctor, nurses, whatever. And they sell scrubs and stuff like that. I was gonna give me a jacket from them because it's made to keep you cool and it's odor free, all that stuff. Not to say I stink, but you know how that goes. So let me go. See, they have them for the kids. So I bought 5 for the kids and 5 for myself. And 5 for adults. I gave them out to me. Read into it, let you see what's in it. Okay, so the ones for the kids is reusable, antimicrobial is an agent that kills microorganisms or stop their growth. Antimicrobial medicines can be grouped according to the microorganisms they act primarily against. Okay? So it could be bacteria. For example, antibiotics are used against bacteria, antifungals are used against fungi. Okay. Okay, so in other words, it fights all types of bacteria. So even if you got some in you, it's fighting. Okay, so now with that being said, let me go back and see how to pronounce it. N-T-I-M-I-C. Okay, here we go. Tells me. Let me see. Okay, here we go.
Antimicrobial.
Did you hear that? Let's press it again.
Antimicrobial.
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 So it has, let me read it. It's a reusable antimicrobial finish face mask. Okay, so let's click on it. Actually sold out. Let's go to the just favorite. Okay, antimicrobial. Okay, so let me. Okay. Exterior fabric, moisture wickening, breathable, soft scrubs fabric, treated with Salvador and antimicrobial technology to prevent the growth of bacteria, mold, and mildew that may cause unpleasant odors, discolorations, or deterioration of the fabric. Interior fabric. So let me show you. This is for the kids. I got me one. So this is the kids' one. So I don't want to put my face in that. I took out. So the inside of it, that's that, is lined in cotton or mesh for comfort. Oh, this is mesh. Mine has cotton in it. This, I got it wrapped up in here. Got quite a few up in here. This one was made, given to me. Black Lives Matter. And this is the one that I took of the kids. Got one of the kids. Okay, so this is mine. So this gotta be cotton. Cause you could look and see, this is more of a mesh, and this look more of a cotton. And it is breathable, I ain't gonna lie, you know? It is breathable. So let me see. Fabric lining may differ based on color and date of purchase. So this is blue, so this is probably why this is in here. And due to the fact of my color, that's probably why this one has cotton inside of it. And it's very breathable. Okay, soft air loops for easy wear. Loop length is 6 inches. So, right? Each set of 5 is bagged and fabric treated with Silvador. Let me look up that and see what Silvador is. So silver, okay, Silvador is the leading Silvador DuPont Industrial Biosciences Sciences, and they got a website, SilvadorDupont.com, Silvador.DuPont.com, and it is the leading microbial control technology for textiles. Salvador delivers long-lasting protection to fabrics. So they said each set of 5 is bagged and fabric treated with Salvador antimicrobial technology. But I say antimicrobial. And I got a message. Okay, so Ms. Jordan, I can come and meet you between 12 and 1, if that's good with you. Okay, great. All right. Okay, so it's antimicrobial, right?
Antimicrobial.
Oh, antimicrobial. Okay. So let's go back. Each set of 5 is bagged, okay, and antimicrobial. Visit here for additional information on Salvador antimicrobial technology. Got more questions, view out. Questions and answers. Favorite answers and question page here. Okay, so it says, John New face masks do not provide antimicrobial, antibacterial, or antiviral protection to the wearer. Jovial face masks have not been cleared or approved by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration, FDA, or any other governmental or administrative organization. See disclaimer for important information about how to use journal face masks. How to use them? There's a certain way to use them? Bless they heart. Okay, so I'm gonna show you this picture. It's about the color of this. See? This is the one that I was looking for myself. But let's move this out the way. We got a dictionary here. Okay. So that's the color that I wanted. You see the blue one for the boy? That's the one. I'm pursuing it. No, this is a little lighter. But yeah, you should see that she's a nurse or a doctor or whatever. She got her lab coat on. So, it has that antibiquinone in it. But that is to, I guess, to protect the fabric itself. But I really feel if it's in here, as you breathe in it, you breathe in it in as well. So, say whatever you want to say. That's just like telling you that hand sanitizer is not going to sanitize. It's not, how can I say it? It's like saying your hand sanitizer is not for your leg. Or is not to put, maybe if you want to wipe this down, it's not for that. But if you use it on your hand and it's sanitizing your hand and protecting your hand, why it ain't gonna do the same for this, you know? I guess they don't want to put a label on it and say you can use it for anything. It'll stop the virus or anything. So it's the same with this. Okay, so it's breathable. The exterior is moisture weakening. So it absorbs the water. So, you know, you're spitting or whatever. Breathable, that much is true. It does. You can put it on. I have it all the way on my face. Now, the only time it gets a little bit overbearing is when I'm going up some steps where I'm required to take deep breaths. Or I'm taking more than one breath. Well, one breath, of course. When I'm, you know, breathing a little bit more. But these bags are nice. Then I have problems. Now, I don't have problems breathing, no. What I mean with the problem is then I have to pull it. I have to pull it. And I really don't talk, you know. When I'm really getting in deep conversation with people, this is how I talk. I have this on my face. I'll put this on, right? Breathable. But when I gotta say something, I go like this. Such and such and such. See, some people pull the mask down. I pull it away from my face, but I keep the mask on. But I pull it out so the people, I'm able to talk. Because being that it's breathable, you see that? It breathes in with you. So now let me show this. Let me see this one. Now this one is a little bit lighter. All right? It's thinner material. It doesn't go with the breath. See? So that means it's nothing bad, you know? Just to show the difference. And then I got this one. This is the kids, but I don't care. This is made in Vietnam. And I'm gonna wear it. Oh yes I am. Cause all I need to make sure is my nose and my mouth is covered. See that? But it's made for a kid, you know? But just to have another look. It don't look bad, right? You know, this one, since it's not made for adult, it doesn't really come all the way down to here. But that saves me. At least it'll stay on my nose. That's what counts. See? It's for my nose and my mouth. That's all. That's good. So, this, right? See, this is made for, see, it goes all the way. See, it covers the nose and mouth. But it has a tendency of coming down like that. You know, I don't think it's really made for the nose. Even though it doesn't say, it say face mask, so I guess it is, but whatever. So, that's the deal. So this is one of the This one is mine. I don't want to mix it up. And this is for the kids. So I gotta make sure. Okay, so now our next one. So that is the story on the John Anou. It says how you pronounce it. So I got another. What's the face? Got a brush. I guess it's supposed to be for whatever you call it. It's supposed to be for your eyeshadow? This looks like perfume. Right? Bring it a little closer. Kenzie Lifey. Yeah, it looks like a perfume. Yeah, that's perfume. What is that? Look like prayer. It's like the word prayer is up in here. Let me see if I can see it. It's upside down. I'm gonna have to look this up because I need to see. Yes. This is from Ipsy. I-P-S-Y. I've been trying to get out of them. But I keep forgetting to cancel my prescription till I get it. Then when I get it, okay, that's good for me. A haircut for all fits should be good. Let me see what he said. Okay, that's good for the haircut. For outfits, should be good for him. But anyway, I will call you in the week to see if we're still good for Friday. Okay. But anyway, he said for outfits. Okay, so I need to look at this and see what. Okay, let me see what this is. Like, oh yeah, it's perfume. But I saw something with prayer. Maybe I'm seeing things. It say, are you nose blind to your everyday scent? Yes, that's a real thing. It's probably time to switch things up. One whiff of this citrus floral fragrance and you'll be totally sold. The trend-setting fashion brand is bringing its soft feminine and aesthetic to the fragrance world with this light and fresh blend of citrus, coconut, peach, jasmine, and magnolia. It should smell good. The portrait sound sizes, the portable side is perfect for sprinting on the go. Stash it in your purse, your car, or weekend bag away. About the brand, we've always state when a Kenzie product comes out. Comes across our desk because have you seen their gorgeous clothes? Creative director Lonnie K. Collis and her team traveled to fashion capitals to bring the trends from the runway back home and make them ready to wear. Their fragrance is just as stylish and totally irresistible. How to use it? Spritz this into the air and walk through it, or spray directly on your pulse points like your wrist. Just don't rub your wrists together after. That'll break down the scent compounds and make it fade faster. Really? Oh, that's what I used to do. I used to run. Okay, so let's see. Okay, let's say don't rub it. So we're going to see how good it is. Ooh, you keep that a nice smell. I'll be sticking it right in here. Wow. That smells good. All right, so we're going to throw that in the garbage. Some piece of paper in here. Oh, you get 30% off Kensure fragrances. Use code whatever 30. Fragrance gift at claim your free. Okay, let's see what the free thing. Okay, then. The reviews are half of five. All the way to five by half of it. I'm sorry, baby. Ain't nothing out there. Somebody ate it all, drank it all up. If you see one up there, you can have one. He just closed the door on you, huh? Okay, so let's see what else is here. So we got one review. I love this fragrance. It's feminine and soft and had soft, warm notes. They got 41,293 reviews for this perfume. Okay, let me just sense that is Damani's Dodd. Uh-uh.